Pittsfield's the kind of town where no one moves to it. You know what I mean? Like, you're born there, and then you grow up, and you're like, oh, man, and then you die. And that is Pittsfield. But nobody comes to your town. So my class was really confused first day of school, but my teacher was like, class, we have a new student. And they were like, what's that? And she was like, that means he lives somewhere else, and now he lives here. And they're like, why would he do that? And then I was like, I'm Julian. And they were like, that's a girl's name. And I was like, actually, I'm named after Miles Davis, the saxophone player. And they were like, that's worse. And then, they're like, where are you from? And I was like, San Francisco. And they were like, are you gay? And I was like, I'm 10. So, I mean, it could go either way at this point. Which, who's asking specifically? I'm very lonely.